Hey, my name is Nahil. I'm here for another video. We are here at the Cultural Center of Recoleta, and there's supposed to be a big dance party here tonight. It's a whole key level. There's like 100,000
people. There's tons of people, man.
There's tons of people everywhere.
Open air.
Outside. It's nice out. Cool out. Outside, we have a big dance party. It's going to be fun.
They're here.
I can hear the music starting already.
Let's get started. Let's get going.
Where do we go? Where are we going?
I don't know.
No vengas a buscarme, hace tiempo que me fui. Un saludo para aquellos que se fueron. Tenían miedo y así me perdieron. Hey, yo fui con casino al cielo.
Hola.
Hola. I don't know how many there are.
I'd be willing to bet that there's 1,000.
Hip hop party outside, nice out. Yeah. So crowded, you can't even like walk through the crowd.
So would I be harder than Brian Cody? It's my mother than your lipos. So don't bother mess with my mommy. With my mommy, with my mommy. Instead of a bad girl, but girl, let me know me.
Agua Fernet, no, my God. Aunque no te diga esto no es de control. Aunque no te diga esto no es de control. Es control en la vida que cada vida que no corte. No me importa lo que es la vida. Cada loco tiene tu propia familia.
Only stupid jumps eat Fernet with the water. You gotta have it with the Coke, it's so much better. Yeah. Dustin Luke is a stupid loser. He drinks Fernet only with the water. Go! Fernet and Coke. Yeah! Dustin Luke is now a vegan. He's eating a vegan burger. No meat, no cheese. How can that make you full, yo? No meat, no cheese. I'd rather eat the cardboard. Plastic that wraps it tastes better than that shit. Yeah. I just served you, boy. What do you got to say back to that?
Nah, get with the times, man. You gotta be more progressive in life.
They can't call it a hamburger. They gotta call it like a cardboard sandwich. If God didn't want me to eat meat, then why'd he make hamburgers taste so delicious? Oh, yeah! just like the hip hop party's over at the cultural center. So we came to this like outdoor mall area here. We're on this big deck. This whole area is like bar. There's like six bars in a row all on this big deck that overlooks the park. It's really awesome. Let's go drink some beers, baby. Woo! All there's right. Like six bars to go to. Which one do I want to go to?
I don't know. There are like 50 bars in here.
Let's see.
One. Two.
There's one there.
Eight, four.
One inside. Yeah, there's a bunch of, there's many inside. There's like six outside, six inside.
Which way do we go?
I don't know. I say we go here and then we walk. If we go here and then we walk along the whole thing and then find the best place to sit.
Thank you.
Yeah,
yeah.
Always for the fans, baby!